Hey guys, welcome back. Today I've made crouch detection in Minecraft. So, first of all, what you want to do is make the command on screen now. It's a scoreboard objective that is a stat.crouch1cm. Once you've done that, you just want to make a hopper clock. I've just sped it up by using a transfer cooldown of 0. Then I'm going to execute all players. It's got a crouch minimum of 1. Then I'm going to set their crouch to 0. When it does that, it's going to output a signal and do the commands that you want to do. So I'm just going to show you. And there we go.